Good afternoon, everyone, and a very, very warm welcome to all of you from all of us here at the Musical Museum. As always, wherever you are tuning in from the world, it is a great pleasure to have you with us, especially today, where it's today, of course, is Mothering Sunday. So to all the mums who are hopefully listening in and tuning into today's programme, I hope you're having a wonderful day, and I hope as well that in spite of lockdown and the restrictions that places on us, you're being able to celebrate and being spoilt for today, and maybe lots of presents and cards have come through the post to celebrate the wonderful job that you all do as mums. And of course, hopefully the music today will help you celebrate this very special day. I know we have some wonderful music to share with you this afternoon. It's hard to believe this is actually our third concert of this year already. However, we're still here in lockdown, so just myself and our two guests this afternoon here in the museum to bring you some live music. Now, as you know, we've had a couple of concerts already this year, two solo organists. So today we're going to bring you something a little different. So ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the Mother's Day program of wonderful music that is coming. And please give a very, very warm welcome to two wonderful friends of ours here at the Musical Museum, our guests this afternoon, Chris and Joanne Powell. Thank you.
afternoon. Treated like royalty once again here down at. Kind of lounging around, yeah, maybe not quite lounging. It's been here at the museum since absolutely amazing, yeah. Sound wise, lighting wise, camera. Coffee's there in front of me. Very happy Mother's Day to all the mums out there. Yeah, yeah. So, yeah, that's great. Is that better? I think Chris must have done that. You always say you can't have a word in edgeways, so I think that was a setup. Anyway, Mr. Powell, it was lovely to play the Wurlitzer to come up. That was a little special request for Gerald. I'm sure Gerald is watching over there in Illinois, Chicago, out there. So, yeah. And it was asked on our regular Facebook on a Thursday evening if we would, if I could play the Wurlitzer. So we've only got a very short time. It's going to go very quickly, hopefully. We have. Good combination. So shall we hear the Roland and the key B? I think we should. And yeah, we have got requests that we're playing this afternoon already. So this next one is a special request, isn't it? For Rick and Rowan that have asked for this. We had a message in for them. So are you ready, Mr. Powell? we're going to feature the next piece. We'll go straight in with this next piece. And it's especially, like we've said, all for the mums. No mum in the title, but it just means everything, doesn't it? For mums, wherever they are. And it's also a special date for the family as well. So this goes out to them as well. So off we go. Everything. I hope they're all still there, are they? Yeah, it's very, very strange, as Cameron said last month, playing to an empty room, but knowing you're all out there as well, or hoping you all are anyway. So, isn't that right, Mr. Powell? Absolutely, yeah. More requests coming in this next selection, though. You know what's coming, do you? You do? It might just be. And we might just sneak another Mummy's Day one in on this as well. I'm just going to pick this off here for you. Yeah, thank you. Off we go, Mr. Powell.
Thank you. What a lot of fun that really is.
It is a lot of fun.
Yeah, you can't.
Especially when we don't know what's coming next. That's the usual ploy for our Thursdays for the Facebook bar, that we never quite know what's coming next, do we?
Well, that's right, yeah. It keeps you on your toes,
it
doesn't
does.
It? Which is a lot
We're
more
on
fun,
your fingers.
Isn't it? It's awful being scripted, isn't it? It's nice to...
We wouldn't remember it anyway at our age.
That's
We're getting old now.
We are, that's very true.
And I can say, and I think it's probably by default, but I've had my vaccination. My first one. And he thinks it's because I'm an old lady, and I'm not. I have to say, I've had my jab, but I wasn't within that. I shouldn't be admitting it, probably. We're
I
in trouble.
No, I don't know. Yeah, depends who's listening, doesn't
well,
it?
Well, exactly. Yeah. Quite a few people are listening, apparently. So well. You're very, very welcome. It's just
it's
great.
Fantastic to have more with us this afternoon,
yeah.
Isn't it?
And for anybody that's asking where she is, we won't mention the name, but she's at the back of the hall here. We have one member in our audience.
Special
and she's got
guest.
Four legs and two floppy ears. And you all ask after her on a Thursday, those that watch us on a Thursday evening on Facebook. So I won't say her name, but she's been looked after by Auntie Nolene back there. So they did suggest that they would put a webcam on her.
A possibility. And we've christened a diva dog, haven't
Absolutely.
We?
Yeah.
She is a diva, isn't she?
A complete nutty. Oh, yeah. And she's sitting staring right at us now with the crocodile eyes. But anyway, rest assured, she's here. She's here. Oh, I think you might be getting to see her in a minute.
Oh, you never know. You never know. That's not on the script, is it?
But if you look on, no. Well, it's not supposed to be. So she appears.
She liked that, didn't she?
She thought it. She's got elevated. I'm not quite sure how many dogs actually have actually been on an organ.
I'm not sure, really. Yeah.
I don't know what people would think about it.
Not very many.
But anyway, she's been a good dog, I think. Yeah. We won't take it further. There you go, right on cue. Simon Cowell, hope you're watching for her.
Well,
have her on there yet.
Yeah. We'll get the organ music popular again, won't we?
We'll try. Well, we are trying. Yeah. Anyway, would you like to play something on your own now, Mr. Powell?
Well, I'm going to wander over there to this fantastic, mighty machine there.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought, seeing as we're in London, it would be rather nice to, well, more specifically, we're, of course, playing an American instrument in London. It's got a great London past, hasn't it, of course, with the wonderful heritage in Kingston-on-Thames. And, of course, Joseph Seal in particular, who was probably the most famous organist here for many, many years playing this instrument. So this is quite apt, really. It's a little selection of music from a show which was all about a Cockney girl, all about London, but, of course, it premiered in the US in Broadway. It's a kind of a paradoxical thing, isn't it?
There is. Are you going to play it and tell us what you're talking? What's it
my
all about?
My Fair
then?
Lady.
Off you go.
You're
then.
My Fair Lady. Aren't
yeah,
you?
I'll be your Fair Lady. Does that mean I can get the whip out and crack? Go on, get on with it.
Thank you.
He's getting married in the morning. Yeah, lovely stuff, lovely stuff. Now, we have another request. The clock's ticking, so we're conscious not to do too much talking for you this afternoon. So we'll introduce the next piece for you. It's a special request, isn't it, this one? And it's been requested for him to play it on the Wurlitzer this afternoon. So it needs no introduction from me. And it kind of, as Chris would say now, for something quite different.
Thank you.
go, Vito Staccato. And you all know, there's lots of people requested it, so you all know who that, if it's who it's for, isn't it?
Absolutely.
That's
it's a great
right.
piece of music, though, isn't
absolutely,
it?
It's
so different, so,
It's just majestic, isn't it?
You get absorbed in it, don't you?
Yes. Yeah. Did you have it played somewhere, you know, a year and a bit ago, did you?
Yes, as a matter
did
of
you?
Fact. Yes, I seem to remember, yes. Somebody got married, didn't they?
They
can,
did,
can you remember
yeah.
who it was?
I can't remember now, oh. But somebody got married and somebody played it at his own wedding. So, and then
not at the same time, though.
No.
It was pre-recorded.
It was on his CD. But equally then, on top of that, about a week later, we asked about Vidors, and he completely had forgotten that he'd had that piece at his wedding, and he played it himself.
I'm a
Mr.
very busy
Romand.
Man, you see. I've got a lot on my mind.
Yes, yeah. yes. Yes. Well, this next selection we decided we would have to include. We're delighted to include it, aren't we? It's our little tribute to the services, we should say, shouldn't we? And I know we'll dedicate this one across to Chris. Not this Chris, the other Chris.
Chris Barber,
because
of course,
Chris
the
Barber.
Resident organist
absolutely.
Here. Fabulous fella, he really
yep.
is. And of course, for many years he was involved in flying a fantastic plane. The Nimrod, the four-engine jet, yeah, yeah.
Mm.
But he's a super guy.
He
he's
is.
A wonderful organist as well, isn't he?
Wonderful organist and lovely, lovely person, yes. as are the whole of the team here.
They're absolutely
Honestly.
Incredible when you think what they do
yeah.
out of the kindness of their hearts.
Voluntarily.
It's
so
absolutely fantastic.
We genuinely hope, because apparently I think it's a year since the museum had to be put on hold because of COVID, you know, that horrible word that replaced Brexit, that
yes.
one. Yeah. So, yes, we sincerely hope that all the hard work that they put into the museum during closed time may have been closed to the audience, but not closed to the workers, because, as I say, they've done such a lot of wonderful things here.
And it goes without saying a couple of things. That first and foremost, they'll be reopening, of course, in the not-too-distant future. So if you've not been before, please make that a must-to-do.
And if you're enjoying the live concerts on the streams, obviously not just us. Cameron's done a concert here last month, was it?
That's right, yeah.
You know, every month then, that more or less, there's going to be concerts like this. So until the doors can open. And also, we'll have a fantastic gift shop.
Yeah.
And they've spoilt me because I've had a gift of a little teddy bear,
oh.
Heidi Cooper. Mm-hmm. And we've also got the said book here.
All about this famous historic
Wurlitzer. Can we get a bit of a zoom in on it?
It's absolutely superb. And of course, the thing is that there's some great photos in there as well.
It's brilliant.
If you like the historical side, it's absolutely worth a read. It's one to treasure in your collection. It's a brilliant book.
Yeah, we're going to say hello. I'm pretty sure that it's you're all going to think we're psychic because we know these things. But and we are kind of, aren't
yes.
we? We'll not tell them how it works.
I know. We've got Ian watching.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah,
I
yeah.
I can tell.
We've
got
yeah.
Gerald in Illinois.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Richard.
And do you think there's somebody
Carol.
Called Andrew watching?
Andrew, yes.
Yeah.
Roderick, yeah,
yeah,
you see.
Yeah.
And we know all that through the
we
psyche.
Do, yes.
It's incredible, isn't
That's
it?
Exactly right, yeah,
yeah.
yeah. Good stuff. Anyway, off we go with this medley. Yeah, goes without any introduction. Hey, and we might, that's because I'm from Lincolnshire, I don't talk proper. We might have a little bit of a surprise
we
during
might do.
The selection,
we might, do.
Might we,
yeah.
for you. So keep your eyes peeled.
Okay, yeah, be good.
Yeah.
especially at Kew Garden this morning. On the way in.
I know it's Mother's Day, and just from all of us here at the museum, to you both, thank you so much for coming all the way down. And thank you also for allowing an ex-Nimrod pilot to sneak, grab the controls. I thought I should have said to Chris, I have control. And then you have control when I give it back to you. But thanks ever so much. You always know it means a lot to me. If I had a pound for the number of times I've marched to that, those two pieces over the years, I'd be a very wealthy man now. But anyway, thank you so much. And thank you all for your very kind words about the museum. I'm very lucky as the chairman that I have a fantastic team behind me. And can you please give a very big thanks to all the guys that are in control with you? Because while we have all the fun down here, they do all the hard work up there. And thanks to Nolene, who's been babysitting Jessica, who's been as good as gold. She's sitting there looking at us thinking, when's he going to stop talking and get Mum and Dad to give me some fuss? So anyway, let me give you this. Thank you very much. And if we could prevail upon you for one last item. Anyway, bless your hearts. Thank you very much indeed, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.
Oh, they're gorgeous, aren't they?
Absolutely.
Weren't expecting that one bit at all. No, absolutely.
Not at
wonderful.
All. It's nice to have flowers.
Well, yeah.
Sorry.
A subtle dig. Is that a subtle dig?
No, it's not. Oh. Don't we reiterate everything that Chris said? Huge thank you. But it's just, it's not.
They're a wonderful team of people, aren't they?
They are professionalism and everything.
They're such a skilled and talented group of people, though, aren't they? Not just, of course, the organ, but all the wonderful artifacts in the museum, the electronic side of it, you know, everything, the catering. It really is a superb place, isn't it? Brilliant, brilliant.
A compere once said, if you missed it, then you're just silly. So I'll say the same thing in the nicest possible way. It's, well, you have to come down. And of course, there's the book there.
Yeah, don't forget the book. Have a look on the website and tell you more about that. And of course, as I mentioned earlier, things all being well now, we'll be getting going again and the museum will be able to open again with social distancing. Yeah, there we are. Wonderful.
Well, you see how the system works.
A very apt piece of music, and
it kind of, let's just say that we've had a year of COVID, maybe this has been kind of the downfall.
I think it has, hasn't it?
And it was said that really this is the way to finish, because let's just hope that now the year's up, we're on the turn, and we've got a new light at the end of the tunnel.
So fingers crossed.
So we wish everybody well.
Absolutely, this opportunity is to say all the very best to everyone out there. Please look after yourselves, take care of yourselves. Hope to see as many of you as we can once things get going again. Keep supporting the music, and once again, a thousand thanks to the wonderful team here at the Mechanical Music Museum.
And thank you everybody at home for disturbing. Is it EastEnders on this? Anyway, this one was sort of another. So which one are you going to play on? You're spoilt for choice, aren't you, really?
Yeah.